sips slowly like it's freshly brewed. Never stirs any sugar cubes. Vapors rising from percolating emotions and steeping memories. She drinks this cup empty. Friendliness seeping from her laugh lines, smiles sinking into a steaming hot cup of bitterness and wrinkles. Her nose crinkles like soggy tea bags from the toil of trying to be kind, trying to unwind, trying to find segues for small talk. She just stalks around strained like sap. She wants to relax, but she spews words haphazardly. Her personality doesn't shine like it used to. Thirstily, she keeps sipping cup after cup of this bland brew, waiting for a robust flavor to burst through. With the desire to pour out like the spout of a boiling kettle. But simply not remembering how to. Dispersing ringlets of sorrow from puckered lips, clouding the air with remorse. He wants to kiss the budded lips of his wife. He wishes she would interrupt with each puff, but strife has built into the silence. Life has knelt into the silence. Silence. Nowadays, that's the only thing that escapes her eyelids. No sparks strike with the matches that gather in the ashtray. He's running out of words to say, running out to buy yet another pack to smoke away his breath. He fears and inhales. Nothing is left. With the last drag exhaled and the cigarette laid to rest, a cancerous path to his grave is paved in cherry embers and gray ashes. Razor to the fragile flesh, wrists dangling up. Her arms drip out the bloodied sound, her words will never speak. She slashes to get in touch with reality, but only feels the fluid from her body leak. self-loathing crashes into her memories. She weeps suicide like it's an idle prayer from her sacred eyes. Hallelujah's dripping scarlet onto her naked thighs. Sirens will wail in the distance, but she will never cry. Limbs juxtaposed like a marionette doll, waving goodbye.